shoots the puck. He scores! And they've got the lead before the end of the first.
This guy, I'll tell you, there's few better feelings than scoring a shorthanded goal. It sets a major boost to your team.